We like it kind of easy and slow at first.
Everybody okay? If you need to get out of the pit, just the security guards will help you out and they'll take you to the side of stage if you're too hot or you're about to pass out. Just come on up.
It's going to be a long night.
It's a good feeling and we hope you understand it. Indeed. We're gonna slow it down now and do a nice little romantic tune that you may know. It's an old Barry Manilow thing. You guys over there, Peter's guitar is very sensitive. Don't touch it, it'll go out.
It's just a little bit out of hand, just a little.
Thank you. afraid I'm gonna like throw this one.
Yes! Time for a little wing ding. Grab your partner. Let's see some moving.
hopefully on this next song, my friend David will come out and sing.
Y'all remember David, our very first singer? He's here tonight, too. It's a family affair.
I feel like fucking Elvis.
Who is that? Sit down, take a seat, have a drink, say hi to your friendly security guard. We got the best security guards in the city here tonight. All 18 of them up here. Say hi, security guard. Stand up. Let them see you. These are nice guys. Come up. Give them a hug and a kiss.
Is that okay? Like
that? No tongue, though.
You all right with that song?
Believe me, guys, this is a song where they'll let y'all relax. Security guards, y'all can relax on this one. Nobody goes crazy on this one.
I made my choice to you. When I was 2 years old, my mother told me what to do. She told me to put on my Compass All-Stars and take an illustrator out of space.
it. What the fuck's going on? It's a new song.
It's just so hard to change.
And then you die.
Well, then I sigh, usually.
Go die.
Die.
Right.
paper on the stage, so make me fall to the moon of the table.
Treat. Our sound man Dan, who's worked so hard for us all this time, we're gonna let him stage dive on this song. Come on up, Dan. Here he comes. And when he dives, just pass him all the way back to the soundboard. Catch him and pass him all the way back. Dan finally gets to stage dive on a song. Appropriately enough, this is a love song. It's about flowers and milk and other various dairy products that you can buy at H-E-B. Now y'all watch for Dan when he jumps off. Just pass him back to the soundboard. You'll know him when he gets here.
Hey, everybody give a big hand for Fawcett and Cowboy Mouth. Chris will invite you home for dinner.
Love
first song, Love Song.
Burn it up! to you a little bit like this. Skip-pop, skip-a do the beep-pop. 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 Skip-pop,
season when it's kind of dry and that heater's blowing on you all night. You get that little itchy thing in your throat. It kind of itches and you got a dry mouth. And you turn to your roommate and you say, hey, man, can I have a throat lozenge? And he says, no, I don't have any. So you go out and you get on the bus and it's still getting you right there. So you go up to the bus driver and you give him the money and everything. And then you say, hey, man, could I borrow a throat lozenge kind of please? But he doesn't have any either. Who's fighting what for? Stupid fight. Everybody look, stupid fight. Oh yeah, hit, punch. That's good. That's real good. Thank you very much for that. There's always a couple in the crowd, you know? There's always a couple. Well, we're not going to play until that's all settled. Is that all settled? All right, can we kind of clear the stage a little bit so we can play? Everybody just take a breath, step back a little bit, say hi to your neighbor. We're all here. Come on now. Just step back. Say hi to your neighbor. We got more security guards up here than we need. You don't want to make it hard on them. All right, is everything cool?
All right, it's resolved. It was a mistake. It's over.
Mistake has been made.
That's like naked. Come on. Like Marky March. It's over.
Is everybody friendly again? We all know each other. Everybody friendly? Please. All right, Peter, are you okay over there? What's the matter?
Why do people sit on the fucking stage? They don't want to get on the set.
The philosopher, everyone.
Everybody okay? If you need to get out of the pit, just the security guards will help you out and they'll take you to the side of stage if you're too hot or you're about to pass out. Just come on up.
It's going to be a long night.
It's a good feeling and we hope you understand it.
Oh,
Yes, indeed. We're gonna slow it down now and do a nice little romantic tune that you may know. It's an old Barry Manilow thing. You guys over there, Peter's guitar is very sensitive. Don't touch it, it'll go out.
It's just a little bit out of hand, just a little.
Bye.
afraid I'm gonna like throw this all the time.
Yes! Time for a little wing ding. Grab your partner. Let's see some moving. Is there any water backstage we could get up here? Water?